Alright, let's hope we get a legendary. Let's do this, guys. I'm gonna do my best here. Hopefully I don't fail. Oh, we want the sheriff's badge. Alright, let's see what we can do, man. I hate killing Master Gi, man, but I need to do this. I need to do this. I need to see something, man. That's fine. Drop a booster for me. Make me drop booster. My grenade blew up on me. I don't think a worm's gonna come up fast enough. Maybe. I wouldn't be able to kill it in time. Here we go. Oh shit, son. Oh, clutch. The new skins are going to be pre-sequel based skins. Hey, Super Blitter, welcome back. Oh my god, that was close.
Hello.
Come on, man, I need some boosters. Yeah. Axton is going to be Athena. Oh, wait, are you serious? Yes, the reason I am using the Infinity Pistol, I know I cannot hurt Master Gi, but it is to keep my health up with the Grog Nozzle out, and also to activate Get Some constantly without using ammo. That way, I am able to Gunzerk as soon as my Gunzerk is finished, using the Gunzerker class mod, as well as activating Get Some every possible moment. That'll allow for that to happen. So you see, I just stopped, and now I'm ready to Gunzerk again. I'm hoping I have two more grenades. I'm hoping he can start. I can start dropping boom blasters. As long as he sucks that up, I think another worm should come out in time now. Nice. I'm out of grenades though. Excuse me, guys. Hey, Lone Star's here? I didn't see. Hey, what's up, Lone
Hello.
Star? What element is what? My Infinity Pistol? No element. Just none at all. It isn't really gonna matter, so... I just prefer to use the non-elemental one. I'll put the Chain Lightning on so I can get more grenades recharged. I'm letting them hit me sometimes so I can at least try to get the... Here we go, I got a boom blaster there. Alright, just circle them around here. Should be alright. Alright, let's get the Quasar on. I'm about to get smacked pretty hard too. No, what the... Infinity pistol just wasn't shooting fast enough. I must have been drunk from it.
Hello.
Come on.
Hello.
Come on, worm.
Hello.
There we go, baby. Let's go. We got this, man. I'm gonna try and read the chat, guys, but I'd hate to get this far into the fight and then die. So forgive me if I'm not reading it. Hey, what's up, Froggy? And Death Trap. Hello, guys. Welcome if you're just joining. Thank you for coming out today. What's the red gun? The grog nozzle, maybe? Maybe that's what you're seeing? It's either the grog nozzle or the lady fist, I assume. There we go. That should be an easy one. Nice. We didn't even need the grenade. The big boom blaster drops those little things which you can recharge your grenades and rockets off of, which is perfect for this fight because you need a lot of grenades. Oh, you already got it. Nice. See, right there, I can just recharge a grenade. Now I have three more for the fight. And mine is resistant to corrosive, which is pretty much the only element that you're getting in here. Unless that's what you were asking, Lone Star. What element is my big boom blaster? Then it's corrosive resistance. Right, we have four grenades. Let's go ahead and... Whoops. Nice. I'm gonna try and get one or two more worms, and then we're just gonna try and outlast it, man. Drunken infinity pistol is garbage. Yes, the lady fist will give you 800% critical hit damage, which can pretty much wreck anything, man.
Hello.
Perfect. Let's go.
Hello.
And then the infinity pistol during this fight allows me to recharge my my ammo and my pistols as I'm getting my health up still without using pistol ammo. It just makes things a lot easier. There we go. Perfect. Let's try to get one more worm. This is where I get greedy. It's when multiple worms start to spawn, it makes this fight very difficult. If you miss just one of those things right there, if he doesn't... There we go. Perfect. If he doesn't suck that up, and you're having to fight another worm on top of that, it makes things very difficult. Might be able to... Nah, you know what? We're just gonna run around now and just try and stay alive. Put the berserker on, get that higher movement speed. We can be patient enough just to let his health go down from here. That's plenty fine. I could have got one more worm in there, man. Whatever. They're still spawning solo. When three worms start to spawn though, man, it's really hard. How do you send a pick of a legendary? I don't know, you just take a picture of it and send it to me on Twitter, at Arleason85, if you want to show me. That'd be awesome. Come on, baby, drop a legendary. I might as well throw on some grenades here to keep my health up a little bit better. Just in case. Waha! Oh, well, that's how you gotta do it, Master. I mean, if you're in the Steam group, you can post pictures there, too, if you want to. I believe there's a section where anybody, if they want to, can post. Game over. He's done. We got this, man. One of the fucking most boring boss fights in the game. There we go. Oh! I think we got a legendary, guys. The Gunerang! The Gunerang! We got it! We got a legendary! The first time I have killed fucking Gi, I don't know how many times, and we got a legendary! Oh my god, I am so happy right now. Fucking A, man! The Gunerang, too! What? Say what? We got a legendary from Master Gi! Oh my god, that is fucking awesome!